9:11. For I know the thoughts that I think toward to you, said the Lord, thought of peace and not of evil, to give you an expected end. God always designed the best for us. He never devised anything evil, as long as we obey to His command.
5:5. And hope would not be ashamed, because the love of God had been set abroad in our hearts through the Holy Spirit which was given to us. If we hope in God that everything will be added to us, we shall not worry about many things, because God will give us what we need, not what we want.
121:7. The Lord shall preserve you all from the evil. He shall preserve your soul. God is always with us, whatever we are, because the Lord is an omnipresent Lord. God sees anything we do, so there is nothing hidden in God.